nice weekend at resorts on the border.
Does Merv know we're coming?
Merv better know we're coming, yeah.
Good.
Fourth and fifth will be there Friday and Saturday nights. All right, very few wrestlers inspire the kind of fear and dread in their opponents like our next guest.
Well, nobody wants to die, right?
Oh, incidentally, I think we have either one of his fans or maybe his wife sitting up there right now in the audience. Lady, just stand up for a second. I think she's related.
How did she get in?
Yeah, but she could be related, maybe even married to the eeriest person ever to step into the WWF ring. Here, if you dare, ladies and gentlemen, The Undertaker and his manager, Paul Bearer. Nice to see you again, Kathy Lee.
Mr. Undertaker, good to see you.
Yes, have a seat, guys. And, of course, we've got the urn here. Nobody really knows what's inside the urn, right?
That's right. It's been a long time secret.
But there are some mystical powers when the Undertaker is down and not doing so well. You sometimes hold the urn up to his face and give him the strength to overcome his adversary.
The power of the Undertaker is inside the urn.
Shall we... Now that's a substantial mustache. Have a seat, Paul.
Maybe LaLucci could do a love scene with you.
Yes. Undertaker's got his
Maybe
hands
not.
Full. He's got a big match coming up with Yokozuna, who has also been on our show. This is what they call...
Not related to Yoko Ono.
No.
Yokozuna.
No relation at all. Yokozuna, you've seen him on the show. Great big guy.
Yeah, he's a big boy.
He goes over 500 pounds, and this is called the casket match, right?
Oh, yes. The WWF Championship versus the casket. The loser goes in the casket, Regis.
And
the winner walks away with the WWF title.
Oh, my God.
So I guess it's a big deal.
Oh,
it's a very big deal, and I'd like to have a little more respect from you. This is a big deal. And there is the casket. You're looking at it right here. Now, whoever gets... Well, what are they? Are you going to pick up Yokozuna if he's the loser and put him in there?
We'll just roll him in if we have to.
And how are you, Undertaker?
Fine.
Oh, good.
She's mad at me.
Why is he mad at you? Have you said something?
I'm having a better hair day than he is.
Don't upset me.
I don't know. The things that make people crazy today, I don't know. I can't relate.
Oh, my God.
And who does your makeup, by the way?
You better get a good night's sleep. You're beginning to look like a raccoon that I found outside my door. It's nice to have you guys here again.
Oh, sure.
Now, Undertaker, what is your favorite hold? What is the hold that you apply to when you're finishing off your opponent? What is that called?
Sort of tombstone pile driver.
The tombstone pile driver.
Pile driver?
Yes.
Pile driver.
I think we have a clip of that. You'll see what we're talking about here. What the Undertaker does when he's finished with his opponent and how he totally destroys him. Here we go.
What's going through Yokozuna's mind? Besides fear. What a great terror from this huge...
All right, here it comes, Undertaker.
Mysterious individual that seemingly cannot be hurt.
The tombstone pile driver coming up.
Oh my gosh, not on his head.
Yes.
Oh my God.
Domino time for Derek. And the Undertaker.
He's finished.
Won this one.
Isn't that
the
rules?
No, that's part of the rules.
And that's what we have planned for Yokozuna.
First of all, how's he going to pick up Yokozuna and turn him around like that? This is 550 pounds.
How tall is Yokozuna?
Undertaker is very strong, Regis.
Yeah.
Especially with that urn to help him.
Yes,
oh,
the magic
yes.
urn. He was the champion at one time, wasn't he?
Oh, yes. He beat Hulk Hogan. Everybody remembers that.
And then who took the title away from him?
Oh, Ric Flair.
Oh, Ric Flair.
That wimp?
Yeah. How could he beat the Undertaker?
That doesn't seem possible.
The urn must have been missing that night.
It wasn't possible. It was an accident. He used a chair and several other foreign objects, of course.
That's not allowed, is it? Are there rules?
There's rules.
Yeah. Well, let's take a look at this coffin, okay? See what this is
like. Go ahead, Reach.
No, let's just see. Boy, it's kind of heavy.
It's triple wide, triple deep. Yes.
Oh, yeah, this
is... for Yokozuna.
You know, I've never really been inside one of these.
Oh, really? Fly it out,
and look what's in here.
Yes. Yes. So comfortable. Yes.
Here's something for Rolfo to play with. Okay, so what's this like? There's a lot of room in here.
You want to find out what it's like?
Hey, don't close it. No, don't close it.
No. No, yes. Find your new partner, Kathy Lee. He's gone now.
No, let me
out. Yokozuna, you got
it. Kathy.
Oh, yes.
Kathy, help me.
Yes.
Kathy, help me.
Oh.